Hi guys, I'm Ridhima Gosai and welcome to Team AVR, our YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to draw a ladybug by some easy steps. So, let's begin. First step, draw a circle for its body. Second step, draw a curved line for its head. Third, draw two slanting lines for its wings. Fourth step, draw two slanting lines on top of its head for antenna and draw two circles on top of its antenna. Fifth step, draw some curved lines for its legs and draw some spots on its body. And your ladybug is ready. So here's some facts about ladybug. Ladybugs are of different types and colors. Ladybugs are considered a beneficial insect to farmers because they eat many bugs that are known to eat plants and destroy crops.
अब एक funny riddle. गाय दूध देती है, मुर्गी अंडा देती है. ऐसा कौन है जो दूध और अंडा दोनों देता है?
तो अगर आपको इस riddle का answer पता है, तो comments में लिखिए. या फिर हमारी पिछली वीडियो इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्ट्स अबाउट सी एनिमल्स में देखिए.
उम्मीद है आपको वीडियो पसंद आया और वीडियोस के लिए सब्सक्राइब करो.
थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.